I'll tell you, nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
A grand entrance for a Grand Slam champion.
The following contest is an elimination match. Make your way to the ring from Osaka, Japan. The WWE Women's Champion, Asuka!
Byron, you are definitely not ready for Asuka.
Hold on, Michael. Maybe on a good day.
No, not on your best day. But for once, there's no shame in that, Saxton. No one is ready for Asuka. Can I finish my thought? I know you're scared.
I get excited when I see Asuka. I'm sorry, Corey. Continue.
No, go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
Maybe you can borrow Asuka's mask, Byron. Anyway, she's a Women's Grand Slam champion. Raw Women's title, SmackDown Women's title, NXT Women's title, Women's Tag Team title.
Asuka marches to her own drum in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late.
Already so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair.
And her opponents, first from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
I know she's early in her WWE career, but Bianca Belair already might be considered one of the best.
And here's the thing, she's only gonna get better.
You're right, Cole. It's actually kind of scary how Belair continues to keep topping herself.
Listen to this ovation. The WWE Universe loves cheering on the EST.
Well, come on, her energy is just infectious. I see Graves even dancing over there.
I'm not sure I call that dancing. The Queen has arrived.
Behold Her Majesty.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
The personification of majestic elegance, a fearless defender of her crown.
She says everyone will bow down to her.
There's no question Charlotte is WWE royalty, but Charlotte often lacks compassion for those around her.
Well, that comes with the territory when you've been superior most of your life.
Flair says she's proud to be a queen and she should be celebrated.
Well, Flair will also embarrass and humiliate those who choose not to fall in line. Charlotte Flair proudly pulls the strings as the puppet master of the women's division and will gladly accept anyone who will bow down.
She created her own divine right as the queen
and intends to cause great pain and suffering to her opposition.
You just can't game plan for this type of brilliance.
Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. Trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're gonna see Asuka, Bianca Belair, and Charlotte.
Stamina is the key in this match. You just have to bide your time and make the right moves so you're there for the final elimination.
No respect at all with that action.
But it can also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
One step ahead of Bianca there. what's the best strategy to take in a triple threat match?
Unfortunately, there's no one right answer. These matches are too unpredictable to plan for, but a good rule of thumb is to be aggressive and control the action in the ring.
Take it down to the canvas.
Asuka got out of the way.
Counter from Asuka. Oh, shot right to the stomach.
With that attack. Hey, sometimes...
Can she score the pin?
One, two, three,
no! Jeez! I would have sworn that would be it.
Man, oh man.
Oof! Back elbow puts a stop to things.
Side slam! She's feeling the hurt. Oh, ouch! BST of WWE with a standing shooting star.
Solid positioning.
It's cinched in.
The Asuka lock.
Uh-oh. Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
Big form.
Belair goes behind. How about...
Cover, cover. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Oh my gosh!
The power of Bianca Belair hoisting her in the county!
Will that stop?
Shoulders down! Makes the cover!
Whoa! What? What just... I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
I don't know if Belair has ever been more shocked in her career. That was not at all what she was expecting.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Power slam! Cover! There's two!
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Stunned in the corner.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
Hip splash.
This is just establishing dominance.
Ooh, a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? Asuka, we're going to put this one away. The Asuka lock.
Like the grapevine, off the lock applied.
The STMATAP.
This is...
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Did she do it here?
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh, man.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Ooh, a moonsault! What a combo! Kick out just before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Boom! Down they go. What a move.
Oh, here's a reminder of the power of the EST.
Will this be enough? That could have been it right there. Punishing power slam. Uh-oh. Reversal! What a counter! Reversal on top of reversal. Is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Oh, God, right in the eyes.
Oh, my. She's in pretty bad shape now.
She is barely standing at this point.
She flips it back on her.
Just one step ahead.
Big
attitude that stars are made of.
Asuka with the Asuka lock. Submission hold. Nowhere to go.
Submission locked in. Nowhere to
go. Oh, look at this. Oh, just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. And Belair gets beat to the punch.
Asuka turns it around.
So desperately need right now.
Asuka with those unorthodox mannerisms of hers. I don't know whether to make heads or tails.
Armbringer. Uh-oh, there it is. The Asuka lock is in.
We could see a tap out.
It's locked in. Oh, look at this. Oh, just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
And Asuka moves.
Big four.
Rescinded right back.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
To the face.
Nothing fancy about that.
Dropkick from behind. And Charlotte takes another beating there.
Bianca looking so impressive, given what she's been through so far.
All the way to the floor.
She goes.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
A counter answered by another counter.
Enabled to counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, a drop kick. She saw it coming. And that definitely made solid impact.
Here is your winner, Asuka!
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.